What is it?
Toby, he's sick.
No. No, he can't be. He can't be. We were fine. We were all fine. Oh, my God. Oh, sweetie.
With you, sir.
My mama needs something. You gotta give her something for the pain.
If you just sit with her, we'll get you some help.
I've been waiting for a long time, okay? She's hurting bad.
Okay, I'm gonna find you something, okay? Just sit tight.
They just closed the 8th and 9th floors.
They're full?
The whole damn hospital's full. The hallways, the cafeteria, everywhere.
What is that?
I'm not staying here.
Tell me, what is... Are you taking the supplies?
My mom and my little boy are sick at home, and it was probably me that got them that way. I'm not doing this anymore, and don't you dare make me feel guilty about it.
Alma. Alma. Alma.
Alma. Curtis?
Alma.
Curtis. Curtis, you're home.
They brought us back. The whole damn National Guard, they brought us back.
Look at you, you're so thin.
I was sick a couple of weeks. I didn't want to worry you.
What, the flu?
I'm okay, look at me, I'm better now.
You were sick and you didn't tell me.
Sweetie, you have enough to worry about.
I know, you should have told me.
Everything's gonna be fine. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine.
Dr. Varnik, I hope your efforts there are proving more successful than our own. These are dark times indeed. The reason for my writing is to let you know that our common foe has mutated yet again. The H5 has become resistant to antivirals, which means we have no more weapons left with which to fight. The government is keeping it quiet, but we are in terrible trouble. What you have witnessed so far has been bad, I know. But America and the rest of the world must prepare for worse. Much, much worse.
I can't believe you were sick and I didn't know.
I know, it hit me. You know, and I literally started having these hallucinations and I was out. I just dropped down right there. A couple guys actually thought I'd been shot. I'm better now. Mostly better anyway. Mm.
It takes some people months, even years, for the body to fully recover.
Not me, baby. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And I'm invincible. Girl, I'm like Superman.
You've only got resistance to this particular strain. If it mutates, you're...
Just let me enjoy my little power for a while, okay?
Okay. So what exactly are you and the guard going to be doing?
Just keeping order. Just helping out.
whatever the police or fire department need, whoever needs us.
Well, I need you more than any of them.
And I need you.
I need you. I need you, but I'm gonna be late.
I have to go, I'm late.
Don't go.
Are you kidding me? My overtime is gonna get us a bigger apartment.
We're all facing dire shortages of everything from food to aspirin to soap as warehouses around the globe continue to empty out. Though the worldwide death toll has now passed 350,000, experts warn that we will see these numbers double or even triple very quickly. Now it's time to
There weren't any more coffee beans anywhere, but there's instant if you want.
Six of the largest national insurance companies all filed for bankruptcy protection in federal courts today. Attorneys contend that it would take several billion dollars to pay off life insurance policies.
Do you hear me?
For those already.
Alma, don't go.
What?
Don't go. Just call them and quit or something. Just don't go back.
I can't do that. We don't have enough people as it is.
Every day you work there, it's like you're going down a street full of landmines.
I'm careful, Curtis.
Can't get away from this, you know? Can't get away for 2 minutes.
And what's the point of running when there's nowhere to run?
Are at a breaking point with both the NAACP and the ACLU sharply condemning Governor Mike Newsom's continued quarantine of several housing projects around the state. Family and friends of those under quarantine have been converging on the governor's emergency headquarters in growing numbers. Calling the quarantine neighborhoods death traps, they are demanding the release of their loved ones immediately. The scene is much the same across the nation, with critics insisting that current strategies are clearly not working. Like the protesters gathered here, these critics believe that political leaders and emergency...
Mike?